Namaste to all the dog lovers out there. In this video, I'm talking about the top dog breed price list in India and also about the temperament, apartment friendliness and key characteristics of these dogs. I have made a video on dog price list in India for medium and small dog breeds as well. In case you don't find your desired breed in this video, you can watch those videos later from the link in the description. With that out of the way, let's start the video with the third most popular and intellectual breed who is loved by everyone. Can you guess this breed? He falls under the retriever category and is known for shedding a lot. The Golden Retriever. A Golden Retriever will cost you 20 to 25,000 rupees in India. The Golden Boy is extremely adorable, friendly, intelligent and devoted towards his owner. The retriever weighs 30 to 35 kilos and has a height of about 2 feet tall once fully grown. Immediately after you get a golden home, you will require a vacuum cleaner to get rid of his hair, or soon you will find them everywhere. He's not the best when it comes to apartment living or for first time dog owners. Let's move on to the next breed. Our next breed is often seen with police in clutching down criminals. Can you guess this breed? The German Shepherd Dog. Confident, courageous and smart, German Shepherds will cost you 20 to 35,000 rupees in India. German Shepherds are protective and highly trainable, which makes them excellent watchdogs as well. The military dog can grow up to 2 feet and weighs up to 45 kilograms after he is fully grown. Surprisingly, the German Herding Dog is a good apartment dog. They are also called as German Shedders as they shed a lot. The breed must be avoided by first-time dog owners, as controlling them might get a task for novice owners. The next breed on the list is the most popular dog in the world. Can you guess this one? He's also known for his retrieving skills. The Labrador Retriever. Labradors are by far the best dogs to own. They're affectionate, loyal, and adorable. This happy face with the big belly to fill will come at a cost of 20 to 30,000 rupees and is by far the most affordable dog in India. Anushka Sharma, Imran Khan, Shreyas Talpade, Bill Clinton, Annie Hathaway, and Prince Charles all owned a Labrador Retriever. But the breed is not built for apartment living, as his energy levels are very high, which you cannot drain living in an apartment. If you do so, you would find him ruining your sofa, mattresses, and a lot of other stuff. We have made a separate video talking about how to control this mischievous pooch in an apartment. Get the link later from the description where I speak about the Labrador Retriever. The fourth dog on the list is the Indian Pariah Dog. Wondering why is this pooch on the list? Here's why. The breed is intelligent, easily trainable, and highly social. Not only this, according to a survey done by Nat Geo, Pariah Dogs are still the purest in the bloodline and only 5 breeds have qualified this survey. What does this mean? Pariah Dogs were not interbred with other dogs and still continue the same traits with which they laid their paws in this world. Pariah or Pie Dogs weigh a maximum of 35 kilos and gain a height of 2 feet. They do well in an apartment and are very loyal in their working. You would need no money to get this one. You can easily adopt from the street, but make sure to get them checked before. You may also ask a breeder, which won't cost much. It's time that we take pride of our native Indian breeds. We have covered one more extraordinary Indian breed later in this video. You may see our full video on Indian breeds price list later from the link in the description. The fifth dog on the list is a Rottie. The German Working Dog is a calm, confident and courageous dog. It would cost you around 30 to 40,000 rupees to get a pure Rottie in India. Rottweilers have the potential to grow up to 2.25 feet and have a potential to gain up to 50 to 60 kilos. Rots are highly preferred for army and military operations because of their high intelligence and trainability. So, if a thief drops by your house, this guy will clutch him down and take good care of him. Rots are confident and protective dogs. They at times might get carried away and attack strangers in order to protect you or think they are protecting you. Hence, it gets very important to train and socialize this bad boy very early. The breed is of course high on energy and not the best when it comes to apartment living or novice owners. We have made a video on the dogs which are best suited in an apartment. I will leave a link down in the description. Check it out later. The sixth dog on the list is a boxer dog. The working dog is loyal, affectionate, and muscular. It would cost you around 30 to 40,000 rupees in India to get a purebred boxer dog. Boxers hail from Germany and have a great sense of humor. They have a potential to grow up to 2 feet tall and weigh up to 30 to 32 kilos once fully matured. If you are looking for a dog which has less maintenance and loves your family to the fullest, then this is the breed for you. Boxers barely qualify for apartment living and not the best when it comes to novice owners as well. Next up is the dazzling beauty of the dog world, the Akita Inu dog. The Japanese working dog is bold, willful, and loyal. The beautiful alpha dog will cost you 1,50,000 to 4 lakh rupees in India. Yes, you heard it right. She's an expensive pooch and everyone cannot walk home with this breed. Such is her aura. Akitas have magnificent looks and are sophisticated alpha dogs who maintain themselves almost like a cat. Akitas are called celebrity dogs for a reason, because they are high maintenance dogs. Here's why. They cannot live in an apartment, they cannot adjust with other dogs or with kids, they need an AC or a heater as they cannot handle extreme temperatures, they need a lot of grooming, they do not get along with strangers at all. Novice owner? Of course, stay away from her. No issues, we have a lot of other affordable dogs later in this list. The next breed on the list hails from Tamil Nadu and has its face on a postage stamp of 15 rupees in India. Can you guess this breed, guys? I'll give one more hint. The breed generally comes in white color. The Rajapalayam dog. The hound dog is mostly preferred by politicians and aristocrats in Tamil Nadu, as it adds the regal aura which they like to maintain and blends perfectly with their white shirts. A Rajapalayam dog will cost you 8 to 12,000 rupees in India. The breed grows up to 40 kilos and can grow up to 2.5 feet tall. Rajapalayam is a regal dog and has high self-respect for itself. It won't involve too much with humans around and will maintain highest of dignity possible. The dog is gentle and sweet with family members but doesn't like being touched on the body. So ask your guests to not touch her on the body because it might get angry. You can definitely consider this breed if you're looking for an Indian dog breed. Hey pals, are you enjoying this video so far? Then make sure you subscribe to our YouTube and Instagram channel to help us spread genuine information about dogs and help dog owners worldwide. I'll leave link down in the description. The next breed on the list is a Siberian Husky. Loyal, outgoing, and mischievous, Huskies will dig a hole in your pocket. They cost 50 to 70,000 rupees in India, which is almost the cost of an iPhone X, but this dog with blue eyes has a lot more to offer than a phone can. Huskies can grow up to 2 feet tall and can weigh up to 30 kilograms once fully grown. Huskies are alpha dogs with a double coat which makes them look magnificent. The dog is intelligent, affectionate, kid-friendly, and pet-friendly as well. If you get this one, he will have more followers on Instagram than your account. Jokes apart, there is more to this breed. Many people fall in love with the charismatic looks of a husky but cannot live with it, as the breed is not a people pleaser nor can it be trained easily. Also, if you live in an apartment or an area which is generally hot or humid, like Mumbai, Chennai, or Jaipur, or if you are a first-time dog owner, then avoid this one. The next breed on the list is a Bull Mastiff. Affectionate, loyal, and brave, Bull Mastiffs will cost you 50 to 80,000 rupees in India. They're a huge breed. They can grow up to 2.25 feet tall and weigh up to 60 kilos. Bull Mastiffs are excellent working dogs and are not bad in apartments if you exercise them enough. They should be avoided by first-time owners. The next dog on the list is a Doberman Pinscher. Dobermans are known to be loyal, fearless, and alert. They cost about 20 to 40,000 rupees in India. Dobermans are good apartment dogs, but if not exercised daily, can develop aggressive behavior towards everyone. Doberman dogs can be avoided if you're a first-time dog owner. The 12th dog on the list is a Great Dane dog. The working dog has a friendly, patient, and dependable temperament. A Great Dane in India would cost you around 20 to 40,000 rupees. Great Danes are called great for a reason. Once they are fully mature, they weigh around 90 kilos and their height ranges in between 2.5 to 3 feet. It is a fairly huge breed, it can scare your guests and they will need some time to get along with this dog. Due to their massive size, they cannot adjust to apartment living. The next breed on the list shares its name with a famous American rapper. Can you guess this breed? I'll drop one more hint to all who didn't get. His name ends with another animal. Pitbull. The American Pitbull Terrier is a confident, smart and good-natured dog. Pitbulls will cost you 35 to 80,000 rupees in India. A pitbull is included in the terrier group and is a good apartment dog. He weighs 38 to 40 kilograms and can grow up to 1.5 feet tall. He has a very strong jaw and needs durable toys to satisfy his biting needs. If you don't give him one, well, say goodbye to your shoes and sofa cushions. The 14th breed on the list is a Saint Bernard dog. Playful, charming and inquisitive, Saint Bernards are giant and lazy. The drooling machine will cost you 40 to 60,000 rupees in India. The dog is very friendly with everyone he comes across. The giant weighs 80 to 85 kilograms and can grow up to 2 feet 6 inches tall. Saint Bernard dogs are huge breeds and hence should be avoided if small kids are in the house, as they might unknowingly topple them or push them to the ground. You should avoid getting this breed if you have a small house or if you are a first-time dog owner. Are you going to get a dog soon? Here are 3 tips to help you find a healthy dog at the right price and also one bonus tip to get a dog for free. Tip number 1. The actual price may vary on the basis of availability, quality and family line. So if you find a breed cheaper than what we have mentioned in the video, it means you are either compromising on any of the 3 aspects. But on the other hand, if you find a dog that is expensive, either the availability is rare or the breeder is quoting high. Tip number 2. Never get a pup right after it is born. It is necessary for the pup to feed on his mother's milk for at least 6 to 8 weeks in order to develop the necessary antibodies to develop immunity that fight diseases in the longer run of life. Tip number 3. While getting a dog, do not trust any breeder blindly. You'll have to find a good breeder. The first thing, you can check with your friends who recently got a dog and their feedback about the breeder. Consult nearby vets for responsible breeders. Visit the facility of the breeder and observe how the dog reacts to the breeder. If they are happy after seeing him, then it means that the breeder is good to go. Once you get a pup, consult a vet and get a grasp over the food, vaccine and other care guidelines for your specific dog. Remember, you're adding a member into your family and you cannot say after a couple of months that you hate caring for him. It will be tough in the first year, but after that, in no time, he will become the center of your universe and spread joy and happiness in the whole house. Time for the bonus tip to get a dog almost at no cost at all. All you need to do is visit the nearby dog rescue center and ask for what dog breed they have, which is available for adoption. Rescue centers shelter dogs who were abandoned by their parents or were found on the streets with no owner. If you adopt a dog from these centers, you're not only getting yourself a dog, but also giving an innocent pup food, shelter, and love. Hey, you amazing folks out there. It's time to thank our ongoing video sponsor, Portrait Flip. If you need a handmade painting of your dog or any other of your friends and family, all you need to do is go to portraitflip.com. Customize your order and they will ship it to your doorstep anywhere in the world with no delivery cost at all. Use code DIW15 to get a 15% discount during checkout. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and our Instagram page, because together we can make this place a happy place for dogs. We have left all the relevant links in the description. Thanks for watching. Do tell us what you like in this video and what you want next from Dog is World. Until next time, happy petting to you guys!